morning. I should take an 8 a.m.
What's up, Kyle Sinclair? I'm Jake Berman. I'm a junior here. Yeah, I wouldn't suggest for you to take an 8 a.m. because you're probably going to sleep through it sometimes. And after classes, you're going to be tired for getting up early. You're not going to get the rest of your homework done.
Hi, I'm Kyle Sinclair. I'm a freshman, and I was wondering if I should take any 8 a.m.s for school.
What's up, Kyle? I'm Drake Berman. I'm a junior, but yeah, I would suggest take an 8 a.m. because you'll be able to have like the rest of the day to relax and do whatever you need to get your homework done.
Wow, that's great advice. Wow, after the first week of classes, this seems pretty easy. Maybe I'll add another class.
So the paper's due the 20th, the project's due the 22nd, your quiz is next Monday, and your speech is tomorrow. Also, the midterm is coming up, so here's the study guide for it, and we'll have any class time. So, you're on the right.
What's up? I just joined 3 clubs and intramural baseball.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet. Yeah, it's gonna help your resume, and you're also gonna meet new friends.
What's up?
What's up, bro?
Can you believe that I joined 3 clubs and intramural baseball?
That's pretty cool, but I don't know if you're gonna be able to have time to do all your homework for your classes, and you're gonna be super tired. You're probably gonna fail your classes and have to live at home. Hey Kyle, you know your freshman did a very good job of leading the team and showing up to practice on time and working your hardest.
Thanks, coach. I'm pretty good at baseball.
Hey Kyle, I know you're a freshman. It's hard to manage your time with everything, with all the school and baseball going on. You can't always blame being late to practice on your homework. After practice, I need you to pick up all the baseballs from BP and do 6 pulls.
Writing 101. Before we begin, let's go around the room and say our name and our major. Let's start with you.
Hi, I'm Kyle Sinclair, and I'm an art major.
Art? Really? That's interesting. Do you think you can find a job after you graduate that pays enough to pay back your parents for this expensive education?
Actually, I think I do. I already have an internship after my sophomore year with E. Vincent Van Gogh.
Wow, that's awesome. Hi everyone, welcome to Writing 101. To start, we're going to go around the room and say your name and your major. Let's start with you.
Hi, I'm Kyle Sinclair, and I'm an art major.
Art? Really? That's interesting. Yeah, I think you can find a job after graduating that's that pays enough to pay back your parents for the expensive education.
I guess not. Maybe I'll reconsider my major.
Maybe you should.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Student Senate. We meet 3 times a week for an hour each for this club. Numbers are low this year, so we all need to attend every meeting because we do a lot of work for this school. Thank you for attending this meeting. See you guys all tomorrow.
Wow, I can't wait to help out this school, even though this is such a big social commitment. I'm so excited to be doing this.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Student Senate. We meet 3 times a week for an hour each for this club. Numbers are low this year, so we all need to attend every meeting because we do a lot of work. Cool. Thanks for attending this meeting. See you guys tomorrow.
Yeah, I don't think I can do this. I don't have any time and I want to hang out with friends and I have so much to do for homework.
Hey Drake, thanks for being one of my closest friends and I just want to say I appreciate everything you did for me through this tough year and I want to find a way to get back to you.
Yeah, for sure, man. No problem. I'm always here. I'm glad I could help.
Thanks, man.
Hey, what's up, Drake? I just want to let you know that I don't think college is for me. I'd rather do work for my dad's company. I just don't feel like this is the place to be right now.
I mean, whatever your decision is, I'll always be there to back you up, and whenever you need help with anything, let me know.
All right, thanks, man.
No problem.
You know, looking back at it now, after college is over,
I have a lot of new great memories, made new friends, joined a lot of new clubs, and I made the best of all the experiences that I could make, I think. College was a good time.
College was pretty difficult. I failed a lot of my classes, and I'm not really sure how to tell my parents that